everyone, I am Srishti and recently on my channel I have shared two guided meditations. One was a self-love guided meditation and the second one was a self-healing guided meditation, okay? So I'm very thrilled to know that many people have liked it and have sent feedbacks to me that it is really working for them and it is making them feel very peaceful and calm. So this is really... Like I am liking that people are getting benefited from this, but one information I would like to share that if you have some internal wounds and if you have some emotional pain and you want to get relief from that and if you're going through this meditation, this will really help you. But if you do it for one time, then you will feel good. You will feel like, yeah, it's working, I'm liking it. But if you just leave it, then after some time the wounds which have been there inside of you for many years or many days, that is a lot of wound, right? So it has been piled up for a long time. Just in one day it cannot be cured, right? It's like a internal healing medicine, you can say. So in one day it cannot be cured, it takes time. So I would prefer that at least one of the meditation you can do in the whenever you're free, you can do both the meditations, but don't do both the meditations back to back because both of them are very strong, and if you do both of them together, you'll just not get the full benefit of it. One of them you can do in the morning time and another one at least you can do in the evening or at night before going to sleep. At least there should be some gap between both the two meditations. Don't do back to back. Just like there are two meditations, so you do 7 minutes or 8 minutes, 15 minutes together. Don't do together because both the meditations are very small. It takes like 6 to 7 minutes for each of them or maximum 8 minutes or 10 minutes for each of them. So you can go through the entire processing. I missed one thing in the meditation, that if you can add a little bit of soothing fragrance in the room where you are doing the meditation, then it would be like you will like it. You like the ambience, atmosphere, and you will like the process, entire process, because the good smells, no, they actually heal a lot as well. So you can put some good smell along with that and at least do it for 30 days. At least do it for a month. One meditation you can do in the morning time when you are waking up and another one before going to sleep at night. You can decide which one to do whenever you want to, but I would suggest the healing meditation to be done at least after the meditation. If you take a little bit of gap, just don't start the work readily. Just take a gap of 10-15 minutes if you're doing sometime in the daytime or in the evening time, and if at night, then after that you're going to sleep. Or if you can take some rest after doing the healing meditation, it will really help you. Okay, so just do both the meditations for 30 days and after 30 days you can let me know that what is the result, because after one day if you're feeling so good, after 30 days you'll mark a change, a difference. Few of the things, few of the thoughts which keep on repeating in our mind again and again, maybe few people told us something or have hurt us in some way and we have not been able to come out from that. We are just staying in the same lines. Maybe somebody has said some offensive things to us and we are not able to get out of it. So for getting out of it again and again, we have to just repeat the good affirmations so that the good affirmations become heavy on us and we are able to just erase the negativity from our mind, right? So at least do it for 30 days. If you feel like you would like to continue, you can continue that. And just don't do for once or twice. You complete this process for a month and then you let me know in the comment section that how you felt it, so that other people can get the confidence and they can also start the meditation if they are willing to, right? Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.